Every year, for half the year, living out of a suitcase. I guess us Aussies travel a lot more than the rest of it because we basically pack our bag late April and travel all the way through probably September, October. So we do a lot of travel. You know, we're based in France every year in Aix-les-Bains down near Geneva. So great location, very central to the rest of Europe. And yeah, so it's, I guess races in Europe are quite easy for us. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on. The thing is, with our job, you sort of go back to the same countries, sort of, you know, at least once every year. So I've been going to the same ones for some time, but always try and make some side trips away to some new places that I'd love to see. So yeah, it's quite good. I love the Swiss Alps. The French Alps are beautiful places. So Switzerland, I like France as well. Paris is a beautiful city. Small places like Puerto Rico, Bermuda, Thailand and Laos and stuff like that as well. So it's always nice to have a holiday at the end of the season, you know, in tropical weather. The next one, I think we're going to go to Peru on the way home and Chile. So we're going to go to Lima, Cusco, Machu Picchu, visit some of the Amazon, which should be nice. Then Santiago on the way home. It's a time of year we get to relax, and if you do go away, you get to go away without your bike, and which is a bit of an occupational hazard, I guess, with our sport, you know, travelling with a bike. So it is nice to be able to just to pack a small suitcase and go away and sit on the beach and relax. My last holiday year, we went to up to Laos first in a small place called Luang Prabang, and I went to the waterfalls there and sat out on the Mekong and sipping a few beers and just relaxing, basically. It was quite exciting, something new and something I haven't experienced before. There weren't too many tourists there. It was just an away place that very few people get to experience. So it was quite nice. After that, straight to Bangkok. Got put up in a penthouse, beautiful place. I think it was on the 60th floor. Yeah, fantastic. So we stayed there a night, then down to Koh Samui after that. So it was nice staying there. Stayed there for about a week. Partied with Crazy Will Clark and his mates as well. So yeah, it was fantastic. There's many countries that I'd like to visit. I think visit more of Scandinavia, up near sort of Sweden, Norway. I really sort of like it up there. I've been to Helsinki before, and that was, it's quite unique, I guess, to the rest of Europe. Obviously, South America as well. I've been to Africa a couple of times. I would love to go back and go up to Kenya and have a look around there, and a few game parks as well in South Africa and stuff like that. So there's plenty of places there that we get to visit, but it's just finding the time, I guess. You know, it's just something you can't do mid-season. It's always towards the end of the season, September, October, November. So once that sort of rolls around, you get to go off and experience these places. So I love it. It's been part of my life for the last 10 years, and keep rolling over.